What's up, guys? It is Jay Beeps here, and welcome to another episode of the worst team to best team Road to Glory on FIFA 21. Big episode today, so let's get right into it. So, in the domestic cup, we have the quarterfinals game against Finn Harps. I'm gonna be honest. With how good this team is and the status at where we are, there's no reasons for me to be playing these games. Especially quarterfinals, probably won't even play the semifinals. So I have just decided to sim it, a little bit off brand, but who really cares about the domestic cup at this point? I ended up actually winning Manager of the Month in August, so not too shabby. But now it's time for what everyone really cares about, our Champions League group stage debut. We are hosting Inter Milan at Turner's Cross. I'm going for this lineup. Boston is the goalie. Donald, McColl, center backs. Jurju, Jones, outside backs. Hutton, defensive mid. Kopel, Flaherty, center mids. Villanueva, Simcuse on the outside mids. And Tom is our striker. Now let's get into the highlights. So it is pretty evident to see that we are not ready for the Champions League yet. I mean, you look at the numbers, they had twice as many shots as us, but again, our strikers are not as good as theirs. Strikers are really the entirety of our team is just not as good as theirs. They definitely deserve to win, and hats off to them. So yeah, that's gonna wrap up this episode. Would have liked for it to have been a little bit more entertaining, honestly, a little bit more fun. Not losing the first game of the Champions League 4-1, like maybe a close 1-1 draw or like a 2-2 draw, something like that. But unfortunately, 4-1 loss is the result. But it is kind of expected against such a good team as Inter Milan. But if you guys did enjoy this episode, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And in the description down below, there's going to be the link to the playlist for this entire series. I highly recommend you watch all the previous episodes. So you can kind of understand how we got to where we are right now. That's it for me for today, and it is Jay Beebs signing off.